BrewBudz, based in Las Vegas, is making K-cups filled with coffee, cocoa, and teas, all infused with cannabis oil. Some customers say it helps them settle their mind and relax, but enjoying a cup isn't cheap. The K-cups cost $7 a piece.
What?
And are only available in some states where cannabis is legal.
It's an expensive cup of coffee.